Really sorry, Miss Dean.
No, it's okay. It's fine. Don't worry.
I didn't know it was Donny Osmond.
Yeah, but where's my dressing room then?
This must be the one.
All the stars under one roof.
This had better be the one.
The Royal Variety Performance 2003. Next Wednesday at 9, ITV1. There must be room for one more.
I understand from Hazel that there's been no sexual contact between you.
Nothing new there, then.
Meet Peter and Hazel.
Have you ever not wanted to be with me?
Never.
An ordinary couple.
We don't need some therapist.
Who's reading Lady Chatterley's Lover?
In need of some very unconventional help.
The whole object of the exercise is to enjoy the sensation, not necessarily to be turned on by it.
What's the point of that, then?
From the writer of Fat Friends comes a new drama about sex. Between the Sheets, Monday at 9.
Two families, both with very different ideas about what makes an ideal break. The holiday showdown is on tomorrow at 9. As for tonight, it's sex and swapping.